So, Miguel, what a race, what a final lap. Tell me a little bit how was for you this race and this final, the end of the race.
No, it was for sure really fun. Since the beginning, I realized that the pace wasn't going to be much faster. So it was about overtaking and not lose many time. And yeah, about these last laps, I knew I had to be more in front. When Baldassari came from behind and overtook all of us, then I knew maybe we could have something extra. Apart from struggling with a little bit of chattering and sliding, I wanted to be up in the front, try to be clean, not to do many mistakes, and you know, in the last lap, I knew Marini was going to go for the victory, but you know, finally I could manage very well the last laps and the lines and come out in first position. Really, really happy. Important victory for us, and you know, just hope to continue like this.
As you said, important victory, because apart from being the second of the year, you took the championship in the leadership in the championship. So how was it?
Yeah, you know, I guess normal. The points put us up there, so just our goal is to continue to have fun, do a good job. We know that we have something to improve on the bike, so we are working on that, never stopping, and you know, make the dream possible this year.
One thing that you had to improve, it was the qualifying you did this weekend. So do you feel that in that area you have solved more or less the problems?
Well, we have to wait until the end of the season to see if solved is the word, but for sure we are on the good way. We changed the strategy already since Friday, and you know, seems to be working. We don't want to lose for sure the how competitive we are in the race, so we need to keep in mind also that and continue forward.
And finally, next weekend will be home Grand Prix for KTM. I don't know if you and them will be pushing an extra there.
For sure, I would have something extra. Just hope to be competitive all weekend, and you know, be in the podium again. We want to fight each race for this. So Austria is another track where I feel good. Last year was a tough one because I crashed 3 or 4 laps ago. I don't remember, but we were competitive, so we just hope to come back there and be strong again.
Thank you.